Start recording. Let's see if I can pull up my channel. Yes, log me in. We appear to be good.
Okay.
Maybe.
What?
Oh, we just spawned in a really weird place on the map. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Absolutely useless item for you.
Pretty much.
I mean, unless you're... I lost track of where I was gonna go with that. Unless your turrets trigger, then it's not...
No, they do. My turrets trigger everything.
Okay. And then, nah, that's probably not so bad because it'll just slow enemies in the turret fire and make them die better.
That's also kind of useless for me. Make them die better. That's such a strange thing to say. Gotta make them die better.
Yeah! Bring it on! Give me that big chest.
Ooh. Oh, nice. That's really good for you.
I know. $2 Give me 2 more monies.
More monies.
Give me your money.
You crowdfunder.
I actually wonder how well that would work with the 3 pair for armor piercers.
Touch the thing!
I touched the thing. Yeah, I touched the thing. That mostly dead when you got here.
Yeah, it's like 2/3 of the light.
Chest before we dip out of here. Alright, did you already grab all the fucking chests?
Grab most of them, I think.
Just kiss out here.
I'm pulling out!
Thank you. Make me some money, Briley.
The thing is spotting.
I know. Oh, this will be good for you. Terminal has armor piercing rounds.
Yeah, I have a ton of them.
Oh, did you abuse the free printer?
Yeah, like pretty much immediately. Because like all the whites that I had are shit. So.
Yes, cautious slug. Mine!
Camped.
Come on, man. I'm live.
Oh. Right.
I mean, to be fair, I really don't care if I get banned from Twitch or not. Woo! Good night. Do we want bleed or fire damage? Oh wait, that's...
Bleed is always better.
That's not even fire damage anyway. I thought that was a gasoline can. Nope. It was a fucking med kit.
How do you confuse those two? One is white, one is red.
Listen, it's under a white glow. Oh, that has a magazine on it.
Yeah.
Can you grab that for me?
I'm gonna grab the thing next to it.
Oh well. Back up, Mac. Thank you. Did you get... This seriously... Woo! Hell no! Nah, mate. You fuck off.
Why did that not work? That's so dumb. It's not fair, man.
I like how you sacrificed most of your health and got nothing.
Well, I don't have health. That's the thing. I just have shield. I thought I'd find a way to get out of that. No.
Okay. Chest sign. Cause I have enough gold to find the chests. Oh hey, key. Nice. All the chests are fucking looted. By the time I get up enough money to go around and have myself a nice little spending spree. Fuck. Alright, you stay put. You do not touch this. Thank you.
Nice. Ukuleles.
Fucking nice. All right, take us away. Now I only need like 20 more goat hooks.
want me to click the new altar or nah?
Oh yeah.
Oh, I actually don't have any lunar coins.
I have 3. I'll go pop it.
Okay.
Yeah, because I don't have any good gear right now, so. I mean, I have some good gear, but it's stuff that right now I am willing to sacrifice.
For like an orange or something?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah. By the time I get over there, you're probably gonna kill the fucking thing anyway.
Where is it?
Oh, he's right here.
Shot him with lightning. I don't know why he decided to be all the way over there. Kind of shitty. Oh, now he's over here. Missiles.
Oh wait, watch this. Did you see that? Riley.
Were you like hard like 3 or 4 times?
I pulled them all in the one area, and then I just fucking slaughtered them.
Oh yeah, because the black hole. I love that thing.
It's decent for my class, but...
It's good for my class, because my, like, standard damage is splash anyway.
Alright, there's 2 chests here I won't open before we go for that portal.
Yeah.
Have the lightning rod? Nice.
Oh, no!
You bastard!
I can't move this now.
Oh, you prick! Great, now I have to find another fucking...
That just fucking happened. God damn it!
Bring it!
Thank you.
Oh, it's a fireworm. Nice. Have you been up yet?
No. I'm gonna start this.
Alright, not yet.
Okay.
Damn it. Alright, go ahead.
Nice. Oh, the fact that you can just like shoot. That's mine, by the way. I've been sitting over here trying to farm for a while. So I have literally not opened any boxes.
I'll let you open that, and then I'll run around. Grab the other box. Tell me what you got, though.
2100. I need 2196.
I'm saying, tell me what it drops.
Oh, okay. Well, you'll see. Oh, the worst thing in the game.
What'd you get? Or what does
the
it do?
Meat hook. Doesn't do anything. It's broken right now.
Wow.
That was a huge fucking waste of my time.
Yeah, I'm still trying to go up so I can grab those upper chests.
A little bit salty.
Yeah, no, I feel it.
Not yet.
I have to pick up a few more things. Alright, take us out. Fair, right, brother? To be fair, I was sitting on this chest for a little while. This one's mine, fuck off. Printer for it.
For what?
Legendary.
Yeah.
Teleporter is?
Not 100% sure. It's probably, yeah, it's probably up that way. I don't know where it is. It's all in a place we haven't been yet.
Launch myself out of the skybox.
Okay. Fine. Never go for those first.
Fuck it, I do what I want. Yes! Yes!
Okay, I can now.
Kung Fu Master. Sorry. Oh no. If only you saw what just happened. Is there any place that we haven't been?
Have we been up yet?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Thank you.
once again, we didn't go through the portal, Briley.
Wait, there's a portal?
I don't know, it's a new altar.
You should have said something. Because I didn't see a portal.
Oh. Wait, does it not...
I'm having trouble with the electric thing now.
It's a pain in the ass. I'm not a fan of it. I mean, it's fun, but at the same time... Hey, nice! This is mine, you fuck off.
Wait a minute, did you hit the flower instead of the orb? That's...
What?
Because there was a bug just sitting on the ground earlier, and I assumed you didn't want it.
Oh. Could have been.
Yeah.
So, I need to start stacking up ukuleles now. Just because I accidentally got the Tesla coil, so...
Oh, no! Did it? Let's see. Oh, yeah. That's alright. I mean, it's your melee, so you're gonna be within range of it constantly, so... It's kind of whatever.
Start the fight?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I need, well, we both need fuel cells. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Hi, buddy.
Yeah, so they teleport to us, so when we do this, we need to stay in the same spot.
Ow. come grab that willow in the west. And I think that we got pretty much all the chests, didn't we?
Yeah, I think so.
No new altar here.
Do you even have enough coins for it now?
Yeah, I have one. I have two coins left, so it's...
Oh hey, look at that! We didn't even have to do anything. Whee! Why did it throw me off the edge?
But this isn't too...
Yeah, this is the obliterium. What? Ah, fuck me.
Oh well.
Can you... You need to get across, because I can't do it effectively.
I'm already across!
Okay, just remember when you click the stone, there's it'll open a portal to click the portal instead.
Yeah. So does it just give you a random chance to obliterate yourself?
After every 3 rounds, I think, something like that.
Now I need to go find some chests of my own since you gained them.
There's a golden chest, and I'm just 2,000 off right now.
How much is it?
It's 8,000. Which in retrospect isn't really that bad.
Yeah, go for it. Oh hey, there's a new altar here.
Yeah.
Should I?
Because
at the point, I'm set right now that I don't really want to sacrifice anything for who I got. So, I'll pass. In my mind, the new altar is only, like, going to the bazaar is only really good if you don't have anything, like, valuable. I do need more goat hooves, though.
It's a risk-reward thing.
I know, most of this game is.
Ah, I can cheat death now.
Oh, Dio's best friend?
Yeah.
idea. What's this? What's Hellfire Tincture?
I have no idea.
Fuck it! Burn everything nearby, including you and
including,
the allies.
Including... Oh god, I remember that thing now.
Yeah, I'm... It's a usable item, so I'm not gonna take it.
I'm gonna go ahead and start the thing and attempt to make some money.
I have 9,000 on it, so... Actually, since I have enough to open it, can I be the one to open it, Barley?
Fuck. Are you fucking serious? You know how I said that the Dio's best friend lets you cheat death?
Yeah.
Only once.
Hey, two red whips, you want them? Or can I take them?
You can take them. My fucking turret just cheated death.
That's funny.
That's stupid. I still have it on my... Actually, I still have it on my hotbar. This is not so bad. We still need to make money, so I'm a little bit low.
I can open the chest, dude.
Okay. Let me see if I can find it again. Over here. I forgot it was four red whips, wasn't it?
Yeah.
You do this. Oh, that was just the tape.
Nah.
Ah, whatever. Whatever. I fucking opened that again. That's what it's called.
Alright, where's this chest at?
It's over... Where's it up?
I see.
Please be Tesla Caller, please be Tesla Caller, please be Tesla Caller. Okay, whatever.
Aww. I wanted the Frost Rifle.
Yeah, but I'm shield instead of health.
Yeah, I got
and you. And so. I get beat up pretty bad. What does the crown do again?
Oh, it makes... It earns money every time.
No, the legendary crown, not the...
Oh, I don't know, give me a sec.
The regular crown isn't here, though.
Alright, oh, the brittle crown, this one right here?
Yeah, that one's in here, too, but this one's over here as well. This is the hawk one, or something like that?
Oh, no, it's, Wake of Vultures.
See what it actually does.
You got Wake of Vultures.
Temporary steal the power of slain elites. Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, this one right here is the broken crown, or the brittle crown. It's money.
Yeah, this stuff is fucking retarded. Like, there's nothing in here. Oh, yeah.
Do you find the hidden logbook that's off the edge of the map?
Oh, what?
Yeah, it's like down here. Like, on this pillar.
Okay, well, let me... Where was it? On the pillar?
Yeah, it's, environment log. I don't know if it spawns every day. Did you find it?
Let me see. There we go. And then... On what side was it?
I remember. I don't know if it will if it spawns for you or not.
Huh, weird.
Alright, ready?
Alright.
How's the skybox I go?
Oh, look! Blink. Where are the wandering vagrants? Oh, there they are.
I have a ridiculous amount of wax coils.
Thank you.
I see. Chester?
Yeah.
Come on, let me get over to where I need it.
Yeah, I may have to actually quit because I got prior obligations that I have to get attending to.
Alright, well that's fine.
Okay.
I'm gonna pop this new ultra right here. Do you have to leave right now, or do you have time?
Kinda have to leave now.
Kill the boss and you can log out. I'll continue this run till I die.
Where is it?
armor where it is.
Oh, he's on the other side of the wall.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Like quails. Jump forward. Jump. Jump.
You wanna see it?
Awesome. Yeah, love it. Do something in here so you can benefit from it when I leave.
Are you gonna give all of your dudes in the bazaar?
Yeah.
Okay.
Forget what that does.
Fire haunting skulls and healed.
Okay, won't let me do that one anymore.
Are you out of items?
Won't let me do that one anymore either. Alright, that should set you up though pretty good. I mean, I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 items left, and you have like what? Like fucking huge amounts? Like, look at yours compared to mine.
Yeah!
Like, you'll be fine.
Oh yeah, I'll be fine. Dude, just all right. Look at my base jump real quick. This isn't sprinting, this isn't fucking. Like, can you see this?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna quit the menu. Hopefully it doesn't